want to spoil it for the players, but you can basically take over as the GM in that moment and say what happens as the GM. And just do your best to try to add to the story.
I just really feel like I was misled. You said there was going to be pizza. I had some pizza. I sat down. It was going to be a fun game. There was going to be candles. I thought we were making candles, and now there's all these...
Oh, you thought we were making candles?
No, no.
They're not even real.
Oh, God. What? It gets worse. This is real horror.
What kind of production quality?